Sample is loaded into the rotary mixer. Buffer is loaded to replace the bottom half of the mixer. After loading equal amount of sample and buffer into the ring, two fluids are mixed by activating peristaltic pumps. After mixing, the resultant mixer is transported to the output reservoir.